You know how I be. Last week Kobe couldn't do without me. You know how I be. Last week Kobe couldn't do without me. I call myself big, but I'm not as good as Biggie. I call myself big cause I live next to Diddy. Excuse me, Diddy lived next to me. So in the hood, dog, I feel like B.I.G. Cause if Biggie was still here, he would be right there on Star Island in the mansion somewhere chilling, sitting on about half a billion. Cause me and Guns combined, that's half a billion. For real, dog, now that's B.I.G. Ain't nobody in the world do it bigger than me. That's like a white boy trying to be more nigga than me. That's like a homeless cat having more figures than me. That's like Patrick Ewing having more rings than me. That's like rappers having cars with things than me. That's like you saying to yourself you're better than me. That's like Kareem saying to himself he's better than me. Now stop, think about that. It ain't about that. It's about B.I.G. aka Big Shaq. Now that's the difference between first and last place. Kobe, tell me how my ass tastes. Okay, Kobe, tell me how my ass tastes. Okay, everybody, Kobe, tell me how my ass tastes. I'm a horse, Kobe ratted me out. That's why I'm getting divorced. He said Shaq gave a bitch a meal. I don't do that, cause my name's Shaquille. I love him, I don't leave him. I got a vasectomy, now I can't breed him. Kobe, how my ass tastes. Everybody, Kobe, how my ass tastes. Yeah, you couldn't do it without me. Kobe, you couldn't do it without me. Kobe, you can't do it without me. Everybody, Kobe, tell me how my ass tastes. Yeah, you can't do it without me. Yeah, you can't do it without me. Yeah, you can't do it without me. Everybody, Kobe. Yeah.